Once Chris disappeared after the mansion incident, it was near impossible to track down. But using my newfound position in the government, I eventually discovered his location. I would have contacted his sister, but she was a ghost herself. So I turned my search over to Claire then, and eventually learned of her confinement on Rodford Island. I shared this information with Chris, and he asked me to arrange a rescue mission before he set off on his own to find her.
Claire. Claire.
Girls like you didn't get worried.
What happened? How did you get here?
Leon contacted me.
Leon? You know him?
Yeah. He tracked me down right after you went missing. Look, Claire, we can talk about this later, but we gotta get out of here first.
Wait, Steve. He's here somewhere. We can't leave without him.
New decorator.
What do you mean?
This palace. I have the same one in Raccoon City. I still know my way around.
Yeah.
injected me with something. I think it's the Veronica virus. She wants to test me, see if I'll obey her orders. Claire, she wants me to kill you.
Steve!
I won't.
Upstairs before he catches up.
Get you out of here.
No. I'm not gonna make it. You know that. The virus is in me. There's no turning back.
No. You're coming with us.
Claire.
I'm gonna go plant this in the shower room.
I'm coming with you. It's time this ended. Alexia has to be stopped. I'm gonna finish this, Steve. Then we'll all be free.
We need to get to the control room first.
Come on. You couldn't even wake me up on time.